New Orleans has always had a love affair with ladies, especially those singing the blues. From Billie Holiday to Janis Joplin, the city has embraced them all. The new lady in residence is Lee Harris, affectionately known to all as Lil Queenie. Here she is performing with her group, The Percolators,